Daylight's wasting, boy. In case you haven't noticed. You good to go yet?
Let's do this.
Good. Strap in.
Interesting pre-game ritual you've got there. You getting pissed enough to end this guy yet?
I got a no-kill order.
Is that right? Would have thought he'd done enough to warrant extreme prejudice.
How far out are we?
Coming up on it now. Not many spots I can set her down. You got a preference?
Get as close to the ground as you can. I'll take it from there.
Whatever you say, boss. Still got all your parts together?
I'm fine. How close did you get me to our contact's location? Housing Unit 237.
Jesus, Jensen. I didn't put you on his doorstep. Residential sector should be just ahead of you. Me, I'm gonna switch to autopilot, have a coffee. Let me know if things get interesting.
Did you hear if there's a new shipment of neurons?
I can't feel my toes, man.
Nope.
I was at the pit just now. Did you hear what happened?
We heard that Lop showed up.
And that
he
was all augmented.
Yes, it was horrible.
And I fear the repercussions will test.
He gave them some
other
one, they have
the strength of our convictions. We have been cast as the
like the cops being here anymore. What do you expect? There was another bombing in Prague, where someone was playing.
But none of you heard of the family. They've got us caged up like animals.
You look like trouble, mister. Stay away from the police. They're looking for someone to blame for the bombing in Prague.
Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Violation of security.
You probably saved a lot of lives by telling us this, Hanzo.
I will open fire if you do not comply.
The ship will go down. You don't want to be on the streets.
You people. Now what? What other lies have you come to tell me?
I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm here to see Sokol. He's expecting me.
Which one? My husband, Dushan, or his foolish brother, Tibor? I guess it doesn't matter which one. The police took them both to the Narrows to torture them for information they do not have.
It's been a rough day, especially here. I can see that. But maybe I can help. What happened?
Like you care. My husband is gone. Tibor said he had a way of getting us out of Golem City. A contact with... Wait. Who are you?
I'm the contact.
And maybe there is a chance?
There's always a chance.
I'm sorry. Normally they only take ARC members. Tibor is ARC. He has been taken before. But now, after the bombing, they come for Tibor. Dushan, he asks why, and then... they take my Dushan. He has done nothing. Nothing!
Do you know where they were taken?
I told you already. The Narrows! Instead of asking stupid questions, why don't you do something?
I know this is hard for you.
This is not about me! This is about my family!
And I want to help.
Then go and do that. I need to clean up this mess.
Okay, that's good. We've got the crowd thinking we hate each other. When my partner gets here, we'll escort you to our safe house. Well, the ship is about to go down. You don't want to be on the streets. Station. We need a force. Now stay still.
Thank you.
Chicane, we got a problem. Our contact's been swept up by the police.
I heard about cops in Gollum, Jensen. Your Interpol ID won't get you any kindness with them.
That's all right. I didn't bring it with me. They're holding him in a place called the Narrows. I'll contact you after I find him.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Thank you.
Threat neutralized.
Thank you. this city. Over there.
Chicane, get a message to Miller. Sokol's backed out of the deal.
Why am I not surprised?
He's just looking after his family. Besides, it's not a complete wash. He gave me some options on how to get into Ark on my own.
Well, just be careful, Jensen. This asshole obviously can't be trusted. Let me know when you're in.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Something tells me I don't have your full attention.
Oh!
hear that?
You go first.
I wonder where Ark is hiding.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Mr. Jensen, this is Otar Botkovere. I hear you are in the Utulek complex.
Keeping tabs on me, Botkovere?
It is time for that favor you owe me. There is a shopkeeper named Galwa in the Sedri Markets. I want you to eliminate him.
I'm not in the assassination game.
How you take care of this problem is your business. But I expect you to keep your word.
If you're...
Get your hands where I can see them, do your deal, and move on.
You looking for supplies?
Are you nuts?
What the fuck's the matter with
you? A few credits could save someone's life. It will not be long now.
Look, I know you people are desperate.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Naomi Manglitsky.
Here. It's the least I can do.
Thank you. And just so you know, it's not your fault I'm here. It's just the way things are now.
Yeah, well, Tibor almost
snagged it, Daddy.
I took
some time on every machine.
I've got a good idea of what it's for.
It will be easy, trust me. I know where the police have hidden some confiscated neuropathy.
An elevator.
It's just not fair. I thought that having a baby would be the greatest day of our lives. But now.
I know. I'm scared too.
Right, do you think, for us to bring a baby into the world? What kind of parent would force their child to grow up in a place like this?
Yes, I think you're suggesting. I don't know.
Anomaly access granted.
Don't try anything. Got everything under control.
Initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace access granted.
One step at a time.
Please! We are brother and sister.
It's Nova Scotia.
All you ever talk about is Rabia.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Granted.
This is a bad way.
Do you know how many times I've been wrong? Too many. Not anymore. There's a guy right in this area.
I cannot believe I chose to come here. I believe the story that will actually be a fresh start for us.
Worse than enemies.
This is a pleasant surprise. I wasn't expecting any customers today, given the unpleasantness outside.
Are you Louis Galois?
I am. If this is a referral, may I ask which of my customers was impressed enough to recommend me?
Tibor Sokol.
Ah, poor Tibor. But how may I be of service?
Let's see what you've got for sale.
I am at your service. Well...
Let's talk about the Diwali crime family.
Who are they?
They're the people running organized crime in Prague. Their second in command is a man named Otar Botkaveli. Heard of him?
No. I'm sorry, I haven't.
Well, that's too bad. I was hoping you could tell me why he wants me to kill you.
Shit! He wants me dead? Drunk son of a bitch.
Sounds like you're starting to remember him now.
Yeah, Otar. He just slipped my mind for a moment.
That's not the only thing slipping.
Fine, smart guy. I work for Otar's boss, the head of the Diwali family, Radich Nikoladze. I spy on Otar's activities for Radich. Shit, I just realized the other Pakhan, Konstantin, he died in the train station bombing.
You're thinking Otar wants to get the second spy, you, out of the way, and make a move against Radich.
I'm sure he'd love that. Those two have had their own private Cold War going on for years. But still, getting rid of me and Konstantin wouldn't be enough. Otar needs to gather more support in Prague and in Georgia.
But he could do it.
The only thing keeping him from consolidating his power is... well, me? But you're not really planning to kill me, are you?
Sorry, Galois. I gave Otar my word.
Then let's get this over with.
The ranks!
We have it right back!
Get down here!
Over!
Botkaveli, it's Jensen. Your problem in the Udalite complex has been taken care of.
Good. I look forward to hearing the details. But that will have to wait, because I have other urgent matters keeping me busy at the moment. I will call you back shortly.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Patrolling the market, just like you said it would be.
I
got it, brothers. Now, let's see what we've got here. These little guys can be tricky.
Every once in a while, one of them will go off.
Even if you...
Should have tried cutting the blue wire.
If only life was that simple. You are lost, brother? It looks like you might have taken the wrong turn.
You must be the welcoming committee.
No. I am Marchenko. And Marchenko, he is more of a guardian. Like the hound at the gates of hell. Yes?
I'm not real big on the classics.
That is a pity. What a man reads can tell you more about him than his face. Can I give you a little friendly advice?
I'm not looking for any help.
As you wish. But if you think you are just going to walk into the jungle district, you are sadly mistaken. Shiny wrenches like you don't blend well in there.
I'll take my chances. I just want to see where Ark hides out.
We are not hiding from anyone.
Tell that to the cops down below.
Do not listen to police and all their bullshit about Ark. Those Lupotia pricks are everywhere, breaking heads, making their mess, and we have to deal with it. Better watch yourself. They won't go easy on you either, leash or no leash.
I'm not looking to get in the middle of that.
Oh, you think you will be a good little wrench and come through untouched, yes? He has eyes, but he cannot see.
It's not my fight.
It will be. One day soon. But for you, I think understanding will come too late. And then, no amount of flashy hardware is going to keep you alive. You will end up spare parts in some harvester yard, meat on a butcher block.
But not you. You're gonna go down swinging. Take them all with you.
We won't be the ones who fall, brother.
What you're talking about, that's terrorism. Like your friend.
Ah, yeah. Well, as much as a political debate stimulates me, you are pushing my patience, and I have work to do. You have had your warning. Get out of here, while you still can.
If that was your recruitment speech, I gotta tell you.
For now. Until then. Sergei!
Be careful in there, Shiny.
Huh? Nasty rumors of a wrench getting scratches on his finish will scare the tourists away.
Yes.
We'll be seeing you.
Chicane, patch me through to Miller.
Give him a message. Patch you through. What am I, your fucking secretary now?
Jensen, I thought you were back on track.
I am. But I need you to run a name through ILANC. Victor Marchenko. Got a feeling about this guy.
Fine. But remember, you're there for Rucka. If he's behind these attacks, everyone else will fall in line.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Talos Raka. And it is time once again to share the current events related to the struggle for authentic rights.
Chicane, I'm in Ark territory now. Does flyby show you anything?
First section seems to be a mass storage area. View ahead, looks like Ark has repurposed it for living quarters. Or barracks, maybe.
Those two things have very different connotations, Chicane. Which is it?
Well, everyone in front of you is armed, so I'll let you decide.
Right.
Sokol, calm down.
Don't tell me to! Don't tell me to calm down. When they try to intimidate me, get me to bring them here, but I refuse.
Who?
Interpol. They're coming here.
The police know what happens to them when they come here.
Not the police. Interpol! I think they mean to arrest Talos.
Relax, Sokol. If Interpol needs to learn the same lesson we taught the police, we will be glad to teach them. We will go to any lengths to protect Talos. Now go. Go keep your eyes open, and we will handle Interpol together.
Sokol. We came to you in good faith, with good intentions, and asked for your help. When you backed out, I defended you, and this is how you repay me? Why?
You're right. It's true. But I had no choice. Can you keep my family safe? Can you guarantee that? No, of course not. So, I do what I think is right, and if it costs me my life, at least I have done right. Can you say that?
I'm here to get answers and find out who's behind the bombing. If I succeed, maybe I can protect your family, and a lot more like it. All you've done is put more families in jeopardy.
You're right. I know it. Just go. Do what you came to do before I change my mind. Go!
Happening in the other.
I'll bet the situation will only get worse.
Hey, you see something? Nothing happening in the LQ. Thank you.
what?
Pretty sure I heard something.
The place seems empty to me. Could one of them have done it?
By two, about half a meter tall, no stickers, nothing.
What was in it?
Gold-colored protective headgear, wired full of high-end tech. One of Marchenko's new buddies sees it before I could even think.
Kurva! You must be planning something big.
Yes, wonderful. Wonderful.
like it, but this one.
Here they will start executing orcs in public.
Was that something?
This most recent act of senseless violence has been laid at our feet. At the feet of all of men.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Granted.
Despite the fact that some of our own were killed in the attack at Ruzika Station.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Let them in, but it isn't. So what can I do? I get a decent night's sleep. I use that extra energy to help out where I can.
Zaka!
Let's see if you can't wake up. Some are doing double shifts.
I just saw something. Going to check it out. Over.
We'll get over there then.
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus. I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
Just take her out on the road, she can.
What's that? You're cutting out.
Access granted.
Then I pushed the bullet up into the...
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus? I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
Just take her out on the road, she can.
What's that? You're cutting out.
Granted.
Somebody there.
Chicane, you with me?
Thankfully, no. What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high, indefensible.
Better find an elevator, then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
already around or what?
I want to see what that is.
Wait, what's that?
You got this now?
Bye.
Stay low, or he'll get you!
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Coming up for you.
Access granted.
That's right, evil cousin. Hide. We find you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Hmm.
initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. And be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see. I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
As the customary final request of the condemned man, please, do not kill any more of my people on your way out. Their only crime against you is their loyalty to me.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
All right, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
You said you don't want any more of your people getting hurt. But if I have to bring you in by force, I will. And they're gonna try to stop me. There's a better chance of avoiding violence if you come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you're treated fairly.
How dare you speak to me of peace and fairness? You assaulted innocent people to get in here and kidnap me on behalf of masters who hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, and murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
You're not any different from them, Rucker. All of you rely on armed men while spouting your rhetoric from behind the safety of a camera. If you want to prove the strength of your convictions, confront your enemies face to face.
Well, you seem to be more than the unquestioning brute I took you for. It is refreshing to hear that kind of passion and idealism in other people, particularly after everything I've experienced lately. I have been patient and understanding. I have taught my people non-violence and waited for the rest of the world to follow that example. I have had faith in humanity, and humanity betrayed me.
Humanity didn't betray you. They got scared and they panicked. You need to give them more time to settle down.
How long am I expected to wait, when every day that passes brings us closer to extinction? There's so much work I need to do. I'm beset by the bombings on one side and Ark internal politics on the other. It may be that the two are connected. I have to regroup, to decide what is best for me and for the cause. I need you to delay my arrest, if just for a day.
Things are bad everywhere, and the longer it drags on, the worse they'll get. The best thing for you and the cause is to show strong leadership by coming in now, proudly and willingly, to help fix things.
Yes. I suppose you are right. My time here has all but run out. Can you understand this? If you were to take me from here, you would be responsible for more than my death. You'd be responsible for my effacement, the ruination of the Augmented Rights Coalition, and the perversion of everything it stands for.
The bottom line hasn't changed. If you come with me willingly, there won't be any violence. You now have the choice. Choose the non-violent path, or you are the one betraying the cause.
I cannot watch any more of my people die. Not on my account. You've asked me to trust you, and so I will. Before we leave together, there's something I must show you. I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside Ark are less committed to our ideals.
Are you trying to tell me you know who's responsible for the bombings?
I have only suspicions, and until recently, not even that. The evidence I have begun collecting is meager, but I give it to you. This is the key card for the security door. The evidence is inside.
Why give it to me? Why not keep it, present it at your interrogation?
Because if my suspicions are correct, and I am seen leaving here with you willingly, I may not survive to present my evidence. Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying, secretly, to find out who is responsible.
Rucker?
No!
Chicane, Rucker is dead.
Come again.
I'll fill you in when I see you, which is where exactly?
There's some greenhouses near your position. Below them is a clearing. That's where I'll be. Chicane out.
Granted.
Time to ignore anything.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Do you hear something?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
escapism is not the answer. What is
every day we discuss it? Carlos isn't able to think about anything else.
Then why isn't he doing anything about it?
You'll have to ask him. Or better yet, come up with... Hey, you alive?
Goddamn good Rucka being dead is going to do for us. Your orders were to bring him in.
I fully intended to.
Then how did this happen?
I think someone being paid to manipulate Ark killed him. Someone in his crew. Rucker told me Ark was being set up, that the real terrorists were hiding in plain sight.
And was he wearing a tinfoil hat when he said this?
The man was devoted to bridging the divide between Augs and Naturals. He knew that every one of these attacks just drives the stake in deeper, and that the only way to fix things was to pull that stake out. He said he had evidence to prove Ark's innocence. He was ready to come in and talk to us, even though he knew it meant risking his life.
What evidence was he referring to?
I don't know. He was killed before he could say.
Well then, there's no use theorizing over what-ifs, is there?
What about Viktor Marchenko?
I ran that name through iLink and got back a blank page. Why? You got something else?
Nothing more than a gut feeling, so far.
Well, I'm sorry, Agent, but I need more than that. What a mess. You know word of Rucker's death is going to spread, don't you? And when that happens, the head of state police assures me Golem City will become a war zone. We can't let that happen. I hope we're good on juice, Chicane, because I need a ride. As for you, Agent...
I still have a case to solve, and I know exactly where to start, Director. Smiley's had more than enough time to analyze that DSD I gave him.
The one you took from Rizika?
I'll check in with him, see what's on it. After that, I'll go where the evidence takes me. I intend to make sure the right people are brought to justice for this, whether they're augmented or not.
Get a move on, before this case gets any colder. And keep me in the loop. Let's go, Chicane.